this year, this band is definitely the most advanced group that I've worked with. Normally at our Christmas concerts, we do very simple music because we just got out of field season, which is only field tournaments for 7 shows, and we concentrate heavily on that, so I give them easy music. So this group is very talented. I asked them if they'd like to do some difficult music. They elected to, and there's a lot of difficult stuff to keep your eyes on the flutes and clarinets especially. A lot of rhythm changes, beat changes, a lot of fast notes, and I'm just really impressed with what they've been able to accomplish this past month. They've just basically been rehearsing these next 2 tunes for about 30 days, and they're very advanced.